Welcome back, Captain. I'm afraid you're going back in the air as soon as your bird's been refueled. Here's the current situation. Now that we've taken out the enemy jamming, we're starting to get a clearer picture of the Artemis attack. And the situation is even worse than we feared. There have been airstrikes or hit-and-run attacks at most of the major U.S. military bases across the country. As you probably know, Norfolk Naval Base has been the focus of Artemis's attack, and we fear the base's defense has been overwhelmed. The last message we received from the base commandant was that they were under heavy air and ground attack. We have to assume that Artemis has gained complete control of the base. It's absolutely vital that we retake Norfolk. It's the primary storage depot for the Atlantic Fleet's nuclear weapons. We're gathering all the troops at our disposal, including NATO reinforcements and the Andrew Jackson Carrier Battle Group in the Pacific, to take part in the attack. Norfolk's defenses are extensive and include highly advanced surface-to-air missile systems. You're going to have to perform a series of difficult and dangerous airstrikes to disable the coastal defense network so the amphibious assault team can make their landing. Once the Marines hit the beach, you'll need to provide close air support for the assault teams until they reach their objectives. Failure is not an option, Captain. Good luck and good hunting.
This is Commander Bolton. The mission clock has started and the Marines are preparing to assault the beach. The defense network along the coast is controlled by three fortified command centers. We've got to knock those sites out before the assault teams hit the beach. The problem is that the coastline is heavily defended by AA batteries and the latest generation sandstorm. These missiles are highly agile and can even engage advanced stealth. Fortunately, we've got some software upgrades to your ERS that should allow you to fly an ambition with the sand. The Humboldt has been sent around for the looking ready to move on to the next target.
Target destroyed.
Four bandits inbound. Very great work, Captain. That was right on the money. We're unloading the roof for the third target now. The data transfer will take about 30 seconds, just like last time. Try to stay out of trouble until then. I'm reading a solid lock. We've got a missile inbound. Keep your flare, then go evasive.
Now target destroyed. at least 6,000 troops, sir. The Yapu believes they were loaded onto trucks and carried off base shortly after.
Understood, Victor 3-6. Good work. Secure the rest of the base and gather what intel you can. I need to contact the president immediately.